I don't know what's happening. I'm really, all I know is you're the art gallery guy from Stanford.
Right.
And then you're doing this event. So what's going on here?
Well, this is the first in a series of four pop-up galleries. We're calling pop-up galleries, where we'll take a group of artists and bring them into a home, whether it's somebody's home that they're living in, or in this case, a spec home. Fill the house with artwork and invite a bunch of people and have an opening. It's sort of more of like an instantaneous art gallery. Instead of just doing shows in the same gallery space over and over again, the idea is that the art goes where the gallery goes, where the gallery goes, where the art goes. And because of this artist Todd Lim that we represent, and because he does pop art and has this series of pieces that have the word pop in them, we came up with this concept of pop-up galleries. So for this first show, we brought in Todd, a number of pieces, originals by Andy Warhol, a couple of pieces by Basquiat and Damien Hirst. And you know, the rest is, you have to provide the rest.
I said, why are you here today?
Okay.
And why?
Well, because we're watching everybody else look at this picture.
Dad, and I'm mom.
Who's?
We're just met. Who's
Todd
Lim?
Todd's our son.
Thank you.
What is it? Has he always been an artist from a little boy?
Since he was a little boy. Since he was two, he was drawing. Yes. And then he went to the School of Visual Arts. The encouragement of his art teacher at Eastern Junior High, Mr. Wallerstein, encouraged him. I encouraged him to be a dentist. But he went with the teacher.
Well, we're happy he's doing all right.
He's doing well. Yeah. We're very proud. We're very proud of him.
Cause a man from Mars won't beat up bars where the TV's on. Now he's gone back up to space where he won't have a hassle with the human race. And you hip hop and you don't stop, just blast off, sure shot. Cause a man from Mars stopped eating cars and eating bars, and now he only eats guitars. Yeah!
Bye-bye.